Okay, here's a fern. You can see the spores underneath the leaves. And what characterizes this one is it's got a rhizome here. Some species actually taste like licorice. And this particular one is Polypodium. And also the many feet, virginanum. I have to look that up. But anyway, you can see it's growing on a rock here. And so there's more than a few species. I've done a video on one in Colorado of this one. But anyway, there you go.